Yeah, man, I'm about to pick him up right now, man. Hell yeah. You're pulling up. Alright, I'll call you back later. Alright. There go my homeboy. What's up, bro? What's good? What's up, man? Hey, you like the whip, man?
Well, yeah, man.
Hey, bro, but look though, bro.
What's up, bro?
You must ain't get my
nah, bro. I ain't getting no little, man. You know,
right.
I ain't
getting no little, bro.
All right, man. Just tell me about it, man.
Well, it wouldn't be like that right here. All
right.
Nah, what they doing right there? Nah, let me see that.
Nah, that's a
who that from right there? Nah, my nigga. That real. Just got a letter from my nigga, I grabbed the top and I read it. Two pages front and back, I read them and started grinning. Wondering how I'm doing, he like, lil' bruh, how you feeling? Told me shit ain't the same without me, the streets miss me. He hate the situation I'm in, he say I'm tripping. Just got out of the county, they tried to send him to prison. Just talked to his PO and he still facing the sentence. While he was writing, he was blowing kush and drinking Remy. He looking at my pistols right now, he in the feeling. Just trying to bounce back, but other than that, he chillin'. Telling me how his dog went down and went to snitching. Damn, that shit crazy, cause we in the same position. Say he remember them times going on the missions. Say he for real, he really do, he reminiscing. Yeah, they're making moves, then get caught up with the swiveling. Everything going smooth, and you just get caught slipping. This shit a lesson for your brother, pay attention. When you get out, cold ass, stay focused and keep spitting. Bruh, you remember that hoe you were fucking with, LaVicky? Man, I heard she fought with some nigga from Kai City. When you think about it, I ain't seen you in a minute. I was hoping when I get out, we could ride around the city. I'm in Tallahassee right now, I'm with Lil Ricky. I'm trying to stumble across a little play, I'm just living. Just do your time and don't be worried about these bitches. I'm here for you, anything you need, bruh, just hit me. Your brother told me you just hopped on a plea for three. But everybody saying you called 11 years, G. I'm doing good, nigga, how about you? I had to send a kite, cause that's what real niggas do. You my little nigga forever, just keep your head up. And write me back ASAP, soon as you get this letter.
Hey, bro, thanks for telling me about the little, man. Like, you know, I ain't get it. I've been busy lately, bro. But,
yeah,
hey, yeah, but appreciate the little, man. I hope you turned up today, man. But, yo, come here and fuck with me sometime, bro. All right, man. Thank you.